You think you know me?
On the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
Champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Well, the good news for him, guys, is that he's so egotistical that he likely doesn't even realize how these people feel about him.
No kidding, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. It must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is,
period.
One of the best superstars around.
The tag team champions have discussed everything it will take to keep their titles here tonight. The time to execute that game plan is here now.
Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you can get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to... Here's a pin for the title. And it's Randy Orton, able to stop the count.
Easy kick.
Takedown. Went into the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Neckbreaker.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Fending off a two count there.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
He moves just in time.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right. It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Down, what a gourd buster.
Getting back into the ring.
A slingshot into a
cross body onto the outside.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Neck breaker.
Vicious right forearm.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Oh, my God, a steel chair.
Good night.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless. Orton with great ring awareness.
Oh, with authority. This match grinded him down a little. Boom. Using that chair to play mind games with his opponent.
Oh, my gosh. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Off the barricade.
Ooh, that hurt.
Setting up.
Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
He eludes the contact.
Suplex. Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
Big punch finds its mark.
Holy meet the barricade.
Kick to the midsection. Could be thinking about the gory special, yes. Oh, the gory special submission locked in. And close to losing this match.
On a save, just in the nick of time.
Taking this moment to tease him with the kendo stick.
He'll head to the ring. Kendo stick impact.
Oh!
Bang!
One wicked attack after another.
Orton gets the better there.
Nice drop kick.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex.
Boom.
Ooh, man.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Looks like he knows that he who laughs last is the one with the sledgehammer.
What a hurricanrana.
A well-timed dodge.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh, risky business is afoot with the ladder in play now. Quick return to the ring.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. A defiant kick out after one.
Still in it.
What a crazy performance.
Oh, what a kick.
Swinging. Neck breaker.
Textbook.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, my gosh. What impact.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
Placed in the corner.
What a counter.
Oh, elbow.
Off the barricade.
Ooh, elbow strike. Ooh, targeting the leg there.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
A little thunder roll.
Pin attempt for the championship. Kicks out. He still has life.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
but yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
He's back into the ring.
From the top, double stomp.
Terrible position for Edge.
Cover! Running knee lift. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And he's got the hard one in hand, and you have to imagine a sinister plan for what comes next.
No! Crossbody!
To the floor. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously. And he has no regard for anyone else now that he has the sledgehammer in hand.
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
The sledgehammer, how do you recover from that?
And back in the ring we go.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
That is a bad man with a hammer in hand.
Talk disturbing impact.
And Orton finding himself on the receiving end once again.
Oh, yeah. Orton has got to find a way to turn the tables on the competition soon.
With a championship on the line.
Got it. And the tag titles change hands here tonight.
I always thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
In large part to Edge.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.